Hey guys, it's Kate. We are going to head out to Disney Springs. The boys came over and we are going to get some lunch. They are going to go see, and when I say they, I mean Tom, Josh, and Abel are going to go see The Nun. I have no interest in watching that, so Mom and I are just going to do a little bit of shopping and walking around. And of course, I'm going to take you guys to show you any of the new merchandise. I know we've got a couple of new Dapper dresses that have released, a couple Dooney prints have released, so let's see what we find at Springs.
It looks really cute. I mean, you just can't go wrong with classic Mickey and Minnie.
Look, and it's right here.
Right in the front. That's perfect. Woo! Hi! I've got lanyards. I love the Disney lanyards because they have the Mickey head.
And then the ring.
Mm-hmm.
So this is 20.
Cute.
Look at the duffel bag.
The pattern is so darn cute. Here's the castle.
It includes a lot of Disney other than just Mickey and Minnie. Because even there in the flowers, you can see all the Mickey heads.
Oh my gosh, that's really cute. So this big old tote is 120. Here's the inside.
Oh,
which
pretty.
Is actually
what the lanyard was. Yeah.
See, it matches
that's
that.
So cool. How cute. Looks like they've got a couple different styles too in this pattern. Those are the duffels up there. I think those are all duffels.
Are these all duffels?
Yeah.
Is that all you have?
All we have left is the duffel and the lanyard.
Oh, but you did have different styles. There were like crossbodies and stuff, right?
And then it looks
sold
like
out. Everything pretty much sold out in 3 days.
Okay. Wow. Okay.
So it looks like they're pairing it with this rose gold,
which is really pretty.
Which is cute.
We're getting more stuff in. We just don't know when that's gonna happen.
Okay. No worries. But this isn't your only Disney print that you have. Don't you have another?
We have more in the back quarter.
Okay. Right. We'll have to go see the other Disney prints. And what's also fun about Vera is you can get it embroidered, so you guys can see it like on the style, for example. They do initials, but they also have a couple different monogram styles. All the fun pretties out for fall. Let's go check out the other Disney stuff. Yeah, it's in the back corner, Mom. So these are the styles that they've had before. So this is one of the older styles. It's definitely a lot more vibrant. This is just the side crossbody. It's got a magnetic closure.
Magnetic closure, a place for your
ID, which is nice. Quick access.
Card holders there and a zipper. And then there's a top zip here.
I mean, this is perfect for a park day. If you're there for a couple of hours, you just need some cards.
And it's adjustable.
Your phone.
So cute.
And then that's it. And you're pretty much set to go if you're wanting something smaller.
This is more like a makeup bag, I think.
I think so, yeah. Or just in general, if you're traveling, you can put your toiletries in there.
Sure. And there's a little blanket that matches.
That's really pretty. And they also have the lanyard.
Lanyard's 18. I didn't see prices on these, actually.
I think that they put them inside, yep.
So the little makeup bag is 35.
And then the crossbody is...
It's not here. Here we go. It is 65.
And then I think, Mom, this one is also a travel accessory.
Oh yeah, I like that one. I'll have to fix that one in a minute. Oh, this is nice. So
it's one of those hanging ones, right?
Yeah, it's closes like this, but when you travel, you know, you hang it in your room or in your bathroom. So it's got the zipper, which is plastic lined, so your conditioner and stuff won't drip on it. And then the two zippered plastic pockets, and then a cloth one, which has pockets. So
that's
I put maybe jewelry or whatever in there.
Yeah. I actually still really like this pattern, too. I like that Minnie is the old-fashioned Minnie with her... the red hat with the flower and her blue polka dotted skirt.
And this one's 58.
I don't think that's terrible.
I don't think so. And then just like that. That's really cute.
Let me show you fixing that on camera because I know that's been a comment from people.
And now we commented about it every time. We gotta stop doing that.
True. But here's more examples of the embroidery, you guys. This is what I was talking about, where they can do almost different images with it, like that Cinderella's carriage. I know that they have, actually here is a example. I don't know if you can see that through the glass. And here's some of the other images they can do. But a lot of different options. This is actually their whole customization area, which is really neat. Spotted mom with the new bags.
So cute.
Cute.
This set right here is $228. Look how cute this is. It's the attractions, I think, right? Pirates.
Yes. With some so characters cute. In there, because that's definitely Dale. Yeah, Tiki Room, Small World.
This is supposed to be Space Mountain.
Or Tomorrowland.
It actually looks a little inappropriate, I think.
Oh.
This is
Big Thunder.
Big Thunder. I was thinking Arizona, huh?
Yeah, yes.
It's a solid on the inside, which I think is nice, actually.
Yeah.
This one's $228, little zip in the back, super cute. There's Orange Bird, love it.
He's that's real space cute. Mountain. Yeah, space. This is Jungle Cruise.
Oh, so maybe that's supposed to be Rockets or something.
Yeah, I think so. Here's the wristlet.
Here's the wristlet. This one's $128.
Which, again, is cute for just a day in the parks. You've got your phone, your cards.
Small World. So cute.
And I think this is supposed to be one of the Dapper Dans. Maybe not.
I like the solid blue. No zip on the back, so it's just on the inside. And then this is the...
Tote.
The tote.
Cute. There's Dumbo. I'm seeing new ones the longer I look.
$248.
This one does have a slip pocket.
And kind of a visible where it's got the solid on solid blue, and then it looks like the leather here, mm-hmm. blue on the other side.
And it's a full closure zip, which I appreciate because I've noticed with some of the bags are not a full zip, and I just feel more secure. Very cute.
That's the inside. Super, super.
So their standard zip pocket, drop pocket, and the key fob, I'm sure, is in there as well.
Yeah, really cute. I do like this pattern. It's a.
I think I like the princess hat ones better, which I don't know if they have in here anymore. We can see. Oh, Mom, they also have the new Haunted Mansion. So we'll check that one out as well. It looks like only in the small style. I know they also had this in a tote.
You know what? I like this size. This is a, like, compared to your hand, this is a good clutch size.
I like that it features the bride as well as the singing tombstones. This is actually my favorite scene in the ride.
Tomb, sweet tomb.
These are cute. How hitchhiking cute ghosts in the front. That's a great print. Heads.
This one's really fun, and actually, I've seen it online.
Yoda. It's cuter in person.
It's much cuter in person.
Yes, I agree. So funny, I was just thinking
kind of,
that. It's a little
soft.
More muted. Yeah. Exactly, exactly. Because from the pictures, it looks very vibrant.
It's lime green.
Wow, that's real
really
cute.
Pretty. And then it's got kind of the purple edging with the lime green. That's
very
really pretty.
Pretty.
There's the strap. It's
inside. Mm-hmm.
And I don't know if I said, but this one is.
And it looks like with this, they tried to get. It looks like they were almost a little more aware of where they were laying.
Every single one looks like it's in the same place.
Exactly, which is what I was trying to say.
Every
because sometimes you have to search through them, but it looks like they were maybe a little more purposeful with their cuts.
With their cuts, yeah.
Which I appreciate because it stinks to have to feel like you have to look through every single bag trying to find
your
placement.
There's 11 here. There's 11, and they are all in the exact same place. So that's good.
Yeah, but like I said, I know that there is a tote with that bag too, so they just don't have it. This is the Princess Seer hat. So we've shown that before, and I'll put that video linked below if you want to see it. But
look how pretty this jewelry matches with it, you guys. This is so pretty.
It's Cinderella.
Look at her earrings.
She's
and her
so cute.
Pearls.
And I still think this one is really neat with the crystals on the inside of the mesh. Gosh, that's just checking me.
Fear pattern.
We've seen this one before too. This is a great classic. It just has the printing. But this is what I was talking about, that it's open. I don't know that I like that. That looks like everything new in here. They do have some of the Harveys. Oh, Mom, they actually have some food and wine, which I didn't expect to see. Look. So if you are not wanting to go to Epcot.
I think we showed this one before, but
we have at
Epcot. Nice bigger size with the tag. I just love the tag this year. Chef
Mickey. I'm just surprised that I haven't seen it here because I feel like this would be exclusive to Epcot. But
$198, yep, you would think.
Oh, but Mom, look, this is a different style. So this is a pass holder one because the tag says pass holder.
I like this one. I like this size. Let's see.
For reference, it's nice.
And I love the tassel.
I like that size better. And it is adjustable.
And it's a Mickey. And this one's $248. I did not see this.
I didn't see it either.
Mouse gear.
So maybe somebody returned it. They caught it up, caught and returned it here.
This is the same blue that was in that first person.
Yeah. That's slate. It's kind of like a slate blue.
That's a good
because it's got a gray undertone to it. That's real cute.
What's interesting to me, though, is there really isn't much blue in the purse itself.
No.
So there's the purple from the grapes and the yellow from the cheese, the red from their pants. But you're I don't really see blue. I guess.
But it goes
this
really well.
Maybe. But that's more of a purple tone.
Yes. But it goes well.
It does.
It's just the one we just showed you.
It's not the same.
Interesting.
I'm glad we stopped.
Yeah. Very cool. Here is what the menu looks like. Got the shareables. Sorry, I'm a little shaky. Salads. Desserts menu. On tap. So the craft beers, as well as some cocktails. Desserts. The market size. On the back, we've got some different, these look like flight, like whiskey flights, and then these are all bourbons. Wow. I am not somebody that drinks a lot of alcohol, so to be honest, I didn't even know that they had this extensive of a selection. And I've been here probably, you know, 4 or 5 times. So that's really cool. This is soda station. Mom's getting sodas. The dining room. So as you can see, plenty of seats. So where the staircase is, that's where the bathroom's located. And actually where these windows are on the right, that's the kitchen. So if you're over there, you can watch them cook. Pretty cool. We're gonna be big kids and eat dessert first. We got a 2-layer carrot cake. What's nice about this is it actually has the nutrition on the back. So that's interesting. From what I could tell, this did not have raisins. Mom and I don't like raisins in our carrot cake. Look at that.
Thank you so much.
Thank you. Got some utensils.
You gotta try it. And have you have the first bite.
Okay.
Here, you're a big girl. You can get your bite.
Here, I'll trade you. How about that?
Sounds good.
Is that a raisin or a nut? I think it's a nut.
Walnuts are usually in there. I don't like raisins, so I'm making her dig through it.
I think those are nuts.
Good. Carrot cake's delicious, so that's good.
It's dense. It's a pretty thick cake. Even the icing is very dense.
But not super sweet. The
no.
cake usually.
Yeah. Good. It's not raisin. Yeah. They're definitely like little nuts.
Awesome. Ooh. Oh, and there's food. Thank you. That's mine. So that's cauliflower. It comes with a pickle.
Thank you so much.
And this is the hoagie roll with pimento. And then here's Kaitlyn.
Pardon the crazy angles there for a second. I always get the market sides. So I got the grilled corn, which I'm going to have my mom cut off the cob for me. Sweet tots and the cauliflower. Ooh, delicious. All right, we're inside a marketplace. There are two new dresses that I'm aware of, the Sally dress and the Polly dress. So we have to check those out. Cute. Let's do the Sally one first, because that's Halloween-y. Look, that's actually really cute. A Nightmare Before Christmas is not normally my jam. Yeah, that's Zero, the dog. And they even have it paired with the kind of stitched necklace. Oh my gosh. All right, let's get a little pricing here. Here's the necklace from that Magic and Mischief collection. So this is what they were doing with a lot of their villains. It's kind of rubberized or silicone or something, which is actually kind of cool. $14.99. They of course have the Sally ears, which I believe the ears are $24.99. I think that might have, yeah, no price, because I think they're all the same price.
This cute little purse is $65.
It definitely is meant to complete your outfit because it is tiny. I don't even think it might fit my phone in there, yeah. Oh yeah. That is for sure, like, to me, that's like the Danielle Nicole bags that are just purely to be a part of your outfit. It's an accessory. It's not
chapstick in your case.
Yeah.
Your card in there.
I mean, really.
These are $128. And they're cute on the back. Look, there's a little bow tie.
Sweet.
And look at the detail.
Yeah. It's kind of ragged. And it's got stitching as well on it.
So cute.
And it looks like they don't have extra small. They have small through 3X. So no extra small in the Sally dress that we can see. And then here is the Polly dress.
So cute. Baby, I don't remember that orange dress.
Okay, we'll go look at that one.
I love that. Okay, this one's $128 as well. So cute. And then there's a zip all the way down the back with a little lobster claw cozy.
So cute. I just love these dresses. Mom, I was also gonna show, because I think it's new, with that Dumbo dress. There's a Dumbo headband up there that I definitely don't remember. Do you see it? I feel like I've seen the purse on a mannequin before. We may not have shown it in depth though.
It's $65. And look, it's the balloon. Look how cute that is.
I mean, you probably would actually have quite a bit of room in there.
That
yeah.
That's pretty big. Very cute.
But this Dumbo headband is precious. Precious! I love this Dumbo dress and I wish it fit me better.
Look how cute that is.
That is really sweet. Perfect for Dapper Day.
It's $12.99. Now this is actually, it doesn't look like it's crooked. It looks like it fits on your head just like that. So just yes. A little jaunty angle.
Yeah.
Very cute.
And we've shown the Dumbo dress before. I've actually shown it on me.
So cute.
But it is really so precious. Cute.
Together.
And they also have a carousel horse purse up there too. Yes, if you're wanting to just do Fantasyland.
Really cute. This is actually pretty big.
Yeah.
The purse is actually the whole side of the purse.
So, which compared to the Zero, that would definitely hold more.
Yeah, so I mean it's that deep, but you definitely can get your phone and lots of stuff in there. Cute little pink and purple polka dot.
And there's card slots right there.
Yeah, so that's pretty decent size. I'd say probably as long as your hand. Very cute. And this one is $65.
Cute. We also saw some dresses from Pinup Girl Clothing, I think. Or, oh, Mom, look at that Timothy Mouse bag. Which would also go with Dumbo. Right there.
Oh, yeah.
So I believe these are Pinup Girl clothing, which is who they collaborated with last time and during Dapper Day. Yeah, or Pinup Couture. Okay.
Okay, so the bill. The thing about these dresses that aren't the Disney ones is I feel like maybe they're lined a little bit differently.
They are.
Look at the detail, the dark the detail on the mm-hmm. bodice is really pretty. This one is 168. They're really thick and lined.
They're
really
weighty.
Well.
They are. I will say that for the Disney ones, true, the ones my Disney ones that I have, they're heavy.
Yeah.
So by the time you get the crinoline underneath it, when you're doing the full dapper look, it can get very heavy. What is that supposed to be? Steamboats?
Oh, yeah.
So steamboats and little fishies?
That's cute.
Pink top?
There's no belt with that one.
Mm-mm. These ones are sleeved. I love that one. And I already have a cherry dress. But mine's white.
This is a deep red cherry. So super cute with this little red belt around the waist. Also 168. So I guess fruit.
I'm sorry? Fruit is the theme. This rose one is really pretty as well. Is this Pinup Girl clothing? Yes. So this is the maker that made my cherry dress that I wore to my first Dapper Day. So I, you know, I'm partial to them. I like their brand.
I like the bodice detail here too. Like mm-hmm. this is probably tight on your waist. Really, really cute.
Here's the Timothy bag.
Super cute.
Which is
this is Loungefly.
Okay.
Look at that.
Oh, whoa! Wait, put it down again. Is it the same face? No. See, he's just closed mouth smile and then his little teeth show. That's
so
sweet.
Cute. Okay, so then you have this little detail. There's nothing on the back, just the Loungefly. He is 65.
Pretty typical. But the inside, before I asked her to close it, there's the circus
like
tents
and peanuts.
It's
that's
precious.
That's really cute. And then it's a long, so you could do crossbody or adjust it so it's over the shoulder.
Yeah. And that's just perfect for going to Magic Kingdom in Storybook Circus. I imagine you could get some really cute pictures with that bag there. And these are none of these are new that I can see. This is the Her Universe Fantasyland dress, and then the Monsters Inc. dress that's been here for a while with the
that they're doing kids
the kid size. Mm-hmm. Yeah, these have been here for a bit, and then of course the Mary Poppins. So I think that's about it for the new in here.
Under the sea, loving is pleasant, lover is pleasant, take it from me. What do they got to lie to send? We had a high crustacean band, while we devoted full time to floating under the sea.
I have one more show coming on tonight, 10:30 to 11 is my final performance. Coming over right after my show right here at the Marketplace stage are the guys from Hayes Over Hollywood. Make sure that you stick around for their performance. What do we got time to do?
I was like,
well,
I can't
wait
to go back to Florida right now.
What do you guys have in the two more songs? Give me two more, everybody. Is that okay? We're going to do a little something that you know, a little more recent, a little bit of funk to it, and then we're going to take you guys back with some rock and roll. Let's keep it going. I want to see everybody help us sing along with this one. Hit it, what? All right, now. Everybody over here, put your hands together. Sing. Funk you up. Uptown, funk you up. You sing. The shell fight for that white gold. This one for them good girls, them good girls. Great masterpiece. Styling, wilding, living it up in the city. Got chucks on with Saint Laurent. Gotta kiss myself, you're so pretty.
All right, everybody, I am home now. It is 10:30 and I do have work tomorrow, so I'm gonna get to bed. But I am in love with the fall overlay and the whole fall at Disney Springs promotion that they are doing, and I am so into the Halloween spirit right now that I actually picked up a couple of things to give away to you. So if you would like to see what you could possibly win, stay tuned. I'm going to show you in just a second. Of course, the giveaway rules, like all of my giveaways, are that you have to be a subscriber of my channel, and I would love for you guys to comment down below, what is your favorite thing about Paul? I just said Paul. Because I was combining my answer, pumpkins. What is your favorite thing about fall? For me, it is definitely all of the pumpkin memorabilia. I am very much basic in that way, but I love the pumpkin spice flavors of everything that they come out with, between tea and candy, and just, it's fantastic. I could just eat that all year. So I'm gonna go ahead and show you what you guys could win. So I'm gonna take you around here and let's take a look. So I picked up a couple of things for you guys. First off, it being this candy corn popcorn. I purchased a bag of this for myself when Disney Kitty was here, actually. We did a little shopping together and I grabbed a bag, and it is delicious. Not only is it candy corn color with the orange and yellow, but it also has candy corn pieces in there. I don't know if there are actually any visible pieces. Oh, right there. Ooh. Do you guys see at the bottom there? Right? So good. So one of these, I also got for you a pin, because I myself love pin collecting, and they have so many sweet Halloween pins out this year. I thought this one was pretty classic. I like that it didn't have the year on it. It just featured a Minnie in her witch uniform, not a uniform, costume, and Mickey as a vampire trying to hang on to her broom. I just thought this was precious. And then the last thing I got you guys, I found a basin, actually. They're going through a huge refurb right now. They actually have a lot of walls up, so the store is a lot smaller than it normally is. But of course, they have all their fall and Halloween goods out, and I thought this was precious. It's got the bats. I think it's a citrus lime scent. But like I said, if you're curious of winning this little Halloween set I put together for you, just go ahead, be a subscriber, comment down below the thing that you look forward to fall most, and I'm gonna go to bed because I'm old and I'm tired. So I'll talk to you guys later. Bye!